The cath lab at Washington Hospital Center decided to get the ACIST device because of patient safety. The staff felt that it was ergonomically better for them as far as leaning over the table, doing manual injections, and long procedures. The physicians looked at it from a patient safety point. They thought that it was less likelihood of the patients receiving air embolism because of manual injections. I, as a supervisor and as a manager, decided that cost containment was the better choice for me, along with patient safety. When we use the ACIST device, we can control how much contrast is used for each artery. When you're hand injecting, that's not generally controlled. You're controlled with a 10 cc syringe, and you just inject. You may inject it all, and injecting it all, you may deliver air. But with the ACIST, you set the cc's of contrast per artery, and you're just going to get that amount. That means that I can set my contrast for the right coronary artery. I can set the amount of contrast for the left coronary artery. After that's done, if the physician chooses to have more, then we reset it. You can stop it if they choose to have less. The staff is happy, makes me happy. The patients are happy. The physicians are happy.
What I like most about the ACIST is the air column detector. Basically, what you have to do is pretty much purge throughout the whole system here, and there's an air column, and if you have an air bubble here, it will detect it, and it will not allow any injections to go through. You have to purge all the way through to what's called the stopcock here, and if there's an air bubble within the stopcock, you can't get any injections. It won't inject through the stopcock at all. Another great thing about the ACIST is that it allows you not to be able to be exposed as much to radiation. You're able to step off away from the table and do your injections, as well as protect your back more because you're not leaning into it like you would with the manifold, and you're not having to lean across the table, as opposed to with this great ACIST here, just stand there and do your injection, and it's just wonderful.